Maybe it's an armed goat.
Shut up, that is not an armed goat, that's an armed soldier.
The goats are suicide bombers.
I hope not.
Hang on. Can you get a better angle? Can me and Bungie keep moving up to the left to try and see if there's any more around that corner?
Yep.
Alright, Bungie, let's go.
Okay, I spot two.
Yeah, we already said that.
Farmer defending himself.
No, you didn't.
What farmer would have an AK-12?
African farmer.
One of the armed contacts is moving to the south, so just keep an eye out.
He's just tending to his goats. No need to shoot him.
He's got chickens as well.
Okay.
He's pretty sure it's the farmer, guys.
Should try to initiate dialogue, though, in English.
Just scream out, hello!
If it's just those, do you have permission to take them out?
Yeah, fam, just those two. I'll take one right, someone take one left.
I want you to take the one on the left.
Any day now.
An innocent man has been killed.
Innocent man with an AK-47.
Oh, we got a fucking vehicle up close?
Do you know if it's civvy or if it's enemy?
Sounds like a Ural. No visuals.
Oh, yep, that's a Ural.
Yeah, it's a Ural.
Friendly, it's a citizen. Civilian.
Yeah, it's just one man in the vehicle. Just keep an eye out, he may be a scout. All teams keep pushing up. Bless you.
He's getting out.
He's running away.
There's a goat coming towards me.
Keep an eye out, he may be armed.
Shut the fuck up, Corey.
Look at him.
You look like you're fucking a ghoul. What the fuck are you? Die! You unworthy dead animal.
Jesus Christ. Stop shooting the goats.
Fucking goats.
I'm going this way, Dark. So, yeah, let's move up over
here. I've lost visual on the dude, I don't know where he went.
He ran off to the south. He's a civilian there, he wasn't armed. Oh, never mind, he's still behind the Ural.
Those are not enemies, those are goats.
You can blow the Ural.
Try and engage in conversation.
May all of you, in the name of God, die, you unworthy goats!
Dory, stop shooting the goats. Cease fire. First and only warning.
He's running into the jungle.
Just continue heading west, because that's where our objective is, and please don't shoot the goats. Somebody's worked hard to get all of those goats.
Yeah, we killed.
I don't think it's alive.
Well, the goats are unworthy ghouls. Kill them.
Oh, I'm a bit skeptical about this.
By the way, everyone's still on the game.
Sir, could you please, kindly fuck off?
By the way.
We can shoot them, yeah.
They'll have the high ground, so we will be at the disadvantage.
Just wait, Joke, I need to wait for my drone to land.
Fuck.
The drone can wait! I need to heal myself. I'm fucked.
Alright guys, just hold here. We've got plenty of cover here.
Sobic, was that you that did that?
If that enemy team does get too close, we will have to open fire on them. Everybody get healed up, get your drones back, and then we're gonna need to start moving again.
How do I have crushed tissues if I took a massive fucking fall? Creeping
me out. Or he's doing the moonwalk backwards.
Alright,
hey Joe. Actually... Well, hang on, they've stopped.
Fucking Sobby.
Where's Bungie?
They're between us and Larry.
My drone's out there.
Yeah.
Fucking landed.
It's me. It's me, Dory.
How do you activate the flashlight when you map?
Are you just standing still?
You go to your map and then you do... Windows and then flashlights. You're gonna have a flashlight though in your back. A mag light. We can get someone to shine the light onto you.
So what are we waiting for?
Let's not shine the light. Hang on. That team is heading towards us. Alright.
What are you waiting for? Let's go.
Get behind cover. Don't stand out in the open.
There is fucking no cover here. Jesus fuck.
I know.
Who's got the light on?
Someone's got a light on.
I had the light on. My bad.
I can't see them anymore. Oh, they're right north. There to the north.
Alright, start heading northeast, we have a bit more cover there.
No, they're right there, they're like right fucking there.
Oh, this may be a bad idea, but open fire.
Oh, I gotta reload shit.
No, they're literally just over the hill in front of you!
Stay behind cover, do not peek out as often as you can.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, there's one to the right is peeking over them.
I'm moving up.
Is that a friendly down right there?
These rabbits are giving me heart attacks, I swear.
Alright, is that all of them?
I'm guessing so. I need to find my drone, Joker.
Alright,
it's not
just
near me somewhere.
Just keep an eye out around for any stragglers left in that squad.
If you hear like a beeping, let me know.
If I'm out of ammo, am I allowed to pick up an enemy gun?
Found it.
Ah, I see it.
Does anybody see this? How my light just stops here?
How what?
Look at my laser light and it just stops. Like, it hits the wall.
You don't even have a laser light on for me.
What? Damn it. It's on for me.
It's disappeared.
Bungie, come back down to the group.
Okay, I've got it now. We can go.
Where is dark?
Nope, that's our Larry.
Must die during this. This better be worth it. Your old man wrinkle.
It's going pretty good, Larry. How about you?
What's it saying in ch-
You can read it down bottom left.
Older than usual, Larry.
Good news.
What's the good news, Larry?
Larry has forgotten to talk.
Okay.
Right.
Larry, come on.
How'd they manage that, Larry?
Oh,
that's right, because there used to be three, now there's only two.
The language is quite vulgar, Larry.
Nice that, yeah.
His name is also Angelos.
I think it's an imposter.
No, that's Larry's
name. Does that mean
name.
We can shoot him?
That actually Larry's name. Ow, I still didn't fire, that hurts. Code. That doesn't mean you stand on it, Zulu.
Well, doesn't hurt.
Is the code name Larry or Angelos Loanu?
Just Larry, and then
I'm questioning him. Like. He's our informant.
But Larry seems to have aged a lot in this past week.
Yeah.
Bungie,
I think he's a real
Larry is actually a subconscious. Multiple people.
Remember, Bungie, I saved, he saved your life for me. Remember, Bungie, he saved your life.
Give him a map,
he's your map, Larry. No, could everybody stop fucking picking on Larry?
He saved your life, Bungie, have more respect.
He's got a gun.
He's holding air, look out.
Look out.
Larry, you can't listen to
me. Alright,
Larry, what's he doing?
Larry.
Get back
here.
I will catch you,
this?
Larry.
Oh, tie him up.
Free car.
Larry, didn't want to have to do that to you, mate, but... we need your, marker on the map that, you know, you said you do. So I'm gonna untie you. Now, please, just don't run away. And the guys, they won't pick on you anymore, don't worry. If they do, then they'll be doing a shit ton of push-ups when we get back.
You don't happen to own goats, do you?
Hey, it's becoming daytime.
No.
Oh joy.
Why did it take us all night to get
Harry
here?
Looks like he's having a bit of a...
Because
issue
we're fucking autists, that's why it took all night to actually get to Larry.
It took all night to walk 2 days, fellas. That's literally the distance we've walked from the ocean to here is 2 kilometers.
You said there was only 2 caches, right, Larry?
I don't think Larry's...
Oh my god,
on...
we walked past that town!
Oh god.
What
happened to, like, cell phones and radio transmitters? Can you maybe just send it to us?
Give him a tablet so we can
message. Do we really have to see him?
Yeah, we do. It's just
man, he's old school.
He's got a phone on him, look.
He doesn't know how to use a phone. He's too old.
He's like...
Guys, stop picking on Larry.
He's supposed to pick on, though.
He's just getting grey hairs from dealing us fuckwits.
It looks like there's a lightsaber on his fucking...
It's all the stress. I don't know about the wrinkles though, I think that's just the drugs.
What's that light on his arm? It looks like
he's got a knife! Watch out!
Yeah, he's got a, he's armed, guys, he's armed.
He has a knife. Oh.
It's not the real Larry, he didn't say fucking afterwards.
No, he still said a different drink.
Sorry! Grenade!
He's
fucking fuck with me, God fucking...
Whoa! Larry go?
Where's Larry?
What happened?
Shit. Larry just get like eviscerated. Where did he go?
I switched to armor 3 controls recently and I made
Where the fuck is Dory when you want him? Dory.
Dory, I want you.
Wounded.
I got magically healed after using up all my fucking bandages. I was like, yes, I'm finally healed, now I have to go get Dory to stitch me.
Larry.
I'm just gonna get rid of my grenades.
Love you, Larry. I'll tap you.
Yeah. Give me
you do that. Yeah, it's on the ground.
Okay, let's all stop.
That's where we're going?
Oh, hang on, let me send
Look at all the bandages.
Let me send the drone.
Is this everybody? Are we missing anyone?
Dory, Joker, Bungie, Dewey, Kebab, Zulu, and Jacobs.
We have Zulu, Bungie, Dewey, Kebab, Jacobs. Where the fuck is Dory?
Dewey's dead.
I've got one of the drones.
It's on the ground. Now, so.
You guys not gonna move out or what?
Come back.
Why? Just
why am
come
I,
back.
Why am I bleeding all of a sudden?
Oh my god. Just let me run to the town.
Zulu, what
yeah, you're gonna run to a town that's infested with enemies.
Zulu,
brilliant idea.
Hell yeah, dude.
And I recently changed to armor 3.
What did G do in armor 2?
Hold on, Larry. I'll put your wheel on because these cunts apparently don't know how to fucking do that.
G's inventory in armor 2.
Swear to God, if you're fucking taking off his wheel again.
I'm not doing anything. I need a souvenir to bring home.
I'm just regging his car to explode.
Next person to
someone
anything related to Larry is getting fucking shot in the back of the head. Don't care who you are.
I don't know any of his relatives though.
Larry. Larry.
Where is Larry?
Larry. Right,
Larry. Is that everything fixed on your car now? Or did they touch something else that I can't see?
He's running for it.
We've done more worse than good for Larry.
He's like, I've got to do my lap. Oh, yeah, she looks behind the waist.
You haven't lived until you've nearly been blown up by a grenade.
I'm just gonna like fund this campsite and they're gonna like point you and what the fuck happened.
I ran out of ammo and I just grabbed it and I asked and apparently you can do it, but I don't know.
I think you shot Larry.
Okay.
Jacob's got in the car with him.
We should blow up Larry's car.
Let's not blow up Larry's car. Let's stop fucking up. Oh, Silwu, don't you fucking dare. Stop firing at Larry. Let's continue on with
you. Before we continue, let's go check if the drone's up to
the tail. I'm buying like some expensive game.
Oh, shit, I'll buy you like Grand Theft Auto 5 or something.
Have it though.
I'll buy you some free-to-play game.
Okay.
On premium in World of Warship.
One where it's marked tier 2.
I'll get you.
What we're looking for is a truck that's got a bunch of ammo crates on it. So that's what we're looking for. It's one of those CSAT Tempest trucks. I'll get it to move to the next. Have a look.
This is why it takes so long to do anything.
I'm innocent, I didn't even shoot at anyone and that.
Oh, here we go, he's gonna shoot. Oh my god, he's got a gun.
He's got a gun.
He's got a gun.
Larry,
take him down.
I did nothing.
Larry, put it away.
Put it away, Larry. Don't do it.
We need you to drop the gun.
Everybody put your guns down.
No, Larry first.
Everybody put your guns down. Tori's over there, he's waiting for us still. No, there he is.
Someone fix up my Corsa, please.
Mate, you gotta put your gun down, mate.
Okay, let's all stop being fucking autistic shits and let's actually finish the mission, okay?
Bleeding.
Larry has poop stains on his pants.
Sorry.
Does he actually?
Alright, everybody, let's go. If you're left behind, I will actually turn around and fucking shoot you. If
Larry,
you get shot by
Larry,
that's your fault for fucking with
it. I didn't do anything.
Continue moving south, southeast to the, town.
Can you, I'm bleeding.
My fucking mouse button just decided to fuck up and just fall off my mouse. Nice. It's always good.
What mouse button? Which one?
Mouse button 5. So it's the one on the side.
That glows in the dark?
Yeah, even when my computer's asleep, it'll just glow and light up the entire room.
Gotcha. The drone's in the second position. I'll have a look at it once we have a rest.
Okay. We'll have a little bit of rest.
Hopefully it didn't knock you out of the camera.
Yeah, maybe put that... Yeah, there you go.
What's that thing?
Fucking hell.
Didn't even get to play with it, what the stinge.
Okay.
Because I won't just knock him out with it.
Oh, don't knock me out with it. Ow!
You need medical attention, Bungie?
Yeah, fucking twit, you broke my arm. Velocity wound. How fast do you
velocity
throw these
wound
things?
He just chucked at his arm really hard.
Fucking broke my arm. How fast do you throw? Like, that's like a $3,000 console. You're like, nah, fuck you.
Just beat him with it.
Fucking whoosh.
Shots.
Oh look, you got like this giant Game Boy on the side of your car. When you, yeah, check it out. I'm gonna play some games on this.
You fucking stop moving.
Come out again, please.
Oh fuck me. And we got the random bloke that uses an AK.
I ran out of ammo, so.
Iraqian,
I'm probably we've got the bloke that has Russian vests on and...
Hey, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's wrong with
we've
that?
We've got the bloke that throws consoles at like 200 miles an hour.
Alright, once Bungie's all healed up, we're gonna move out.
I'm healed.
Let's go.
Wrong way, this way.
Try not to sprint to waste your stamina so you can actually run for longer.
Guys, I'm hurt.
Guys, oh, I just got knocked out.
I got hurt. Yeah, I got knocked out as well. Oh my god!
Oh dear.
Like, I walked into a bush and I fell
over. Okay. Yeah, you guys...
There are a lot of...
Are you guys fine, though?
I think I'm fine.
Signed code 638, what's that do?
Dory.
I've gotten more bandages out of combat than
in. Looking
to be stitched again.
I'll throw it at you again. Can you kamikaze that drone into people?
You've been medically.
Yeah, I can't actually control it. It just circles around shit.
Okay, let's stop standing around and let's continue.
We've taken more injuries out of combat than in combat.
You see how it works.
Guys, more to your right.
What? What? This way?
To your right.
I'm sorry, I went left. I can see the town! And I can see... Oh, I'm in it.
Alright, hang on. I'll, a bit closer.
But just do it. If you knock down the wall, Jacobs will record it, alright? Jacobs, you better get all this.
Holy shit. In thermals, you can actually track footprints. It's cool.
On the right side of the wall.
Get him.
Dude, we only play Sonic.
Him, oh, that's a there's a lot of them.
Yeah, don't open fire.
I see him on the ground now. Heading into the woods.
They seem injured, actually.
Oh shit, who shot?
Who the fuck is shot?
Oh, fucking, alright, open fire.
Can't with the AK, he shot them.
I didn't shoot, my AK doesn't sound anything like that. It was definitely like some American, well, gun.
There's a lot of them.
I wanna use my cargo stuff.
Did someone just say grenade?
That was sick. Currently,
like
I really
the
feel like special
position.
Forces, because we're fucking retards.
Well, special forces are retards, aren't they? Because they're special.
Yeah, very special.
That was the joke.
Very special forces.
You use the special movement like this.
They are.
Yeah.
Okay, Bungie and Dewey, save blue team, Kebab and Zulu, swap to red team. We're gonna be clean. Who the fuck just threw smoke?
I don't know.
You press escape.
Do you have a box?
It says advanced movement in the corner.
Yeah.
Don't worry, come back around the corner.
Go to your controls.
Yeah, I'll meet you on red team.
Says use action one.
What's fucking hell.
What is
the goal? Need to clear that building.
Okay, let's go.
Should be whatever combination you set.
Bungie, Dewey. If you can't climb over the door, just go around the corner. There's an open area.
Follow your breaching procedures.
Dory, stay by me.
Where are you?
If you just go back to where the wall was.
I am at the wall.
You're not at the wall, you're inside the building, dickhead.
And I got a question, why?
Red team, once you clear that building, just clear the building to the right, because blue team is having difficulties climbing a wall.
What are you doing on your tablet?
Yeah, I told him. I told
Playing
him.
Super Mario, dude. I like that game.
Okay, don't worry about it, red team. Good team, clear this building right in front of you guys.
I love games like this. Ready, boys? I'm opening the door. 3, 2, 1. I've got to count.
This room is clear.
Once you've cleared the buildings, head to the front of the little tiny ass compound place that we're in.
Room's clear.
Alright, ready?
We'll be encountering more hostiles once we get closer to the first objective.
Second room is clear. I'm going to open the door.
But like a majority of them are actually inside the compound.
Clear.
Wicked! Press, you come last. Press.
Someone doesn't know how to build a fucking shed. Look how fucking wrong the proportions are. So wonky.
Majority of those contacts I spotted were on.
If he goes out of line, we can shoot him, right?
The fuck is bleeding doing?
On the mission.
Yeah, I remember what happened last time.
Oh, that apartment building directly ahead of us?
Yeah.
Overhead snipers on that.
I can fire Carl Gustav.
No.
Let's not do that.
Side of the road,
and not now.
Over. Have you not played Battlefield?
Alright, let's move up.
Yeah, but I don't play Battlefield. Battlefield's for pussies.
No, in Battlefield 3, you not see when you shoot the AT-4 at the building, it explodes.
Civilian coming towards us. 3, 4. No, we're not gonna shoot the fucking civilians.
5, 6.
I wonder why, they're civilians.
I've 7. I've marked position of those hostiles I saw. Should be like the RQ-11.
Alright, let's head around the right side of this compound.
There's armed jeep!
Oh, good stuff.
No! Engaging.
Fire. How did none of us hit that?
He's turning around!
Gun is down.
How the fuck did none of us hit that?
I don't know.
There's soldiers behind us, back at the building we were at.
Fucking Sovic. Alright, open fire.
Is there one?
Dying.
Machine gun!
If I shoot a civilian by accident during this gunfire, that's allowed, right?
I will just say it was crossfire.
Damn it!
That doesn't mean deliberately shoot the civilian.
They're like maliciously looking towards us.
I am terrified.
I don't like
it. Getting a bit close. They're in my line of fire!
Oh, they're in my line of fire!
Don't shoot the civilians.
He got my line
don't
of fire.
Shoot the civilians. Stop shooting the civilians.
Still someone
on the line. Oh no, he got they're my line of fire. My line of fire.
Stop shooting civilians and focus on the actual soldiers.
Standing right in front of us.
Back up.
Get back.
Sir, I'm gonna need to ask you to back up.
He's a limp. He's limping.
Sir, back up.
Oh my god, fuck up.
Look at him limping.
I mean, really?
Oh wait, back off.
Focus on the people that are shooting us. Don't worry about the civilians.
I was telling him to bugger off.
Bungie, come up to me. Bungie.
Hey, what?
Holy his leg.
where's Dory?
Back away.
Let me throw the drone at them. Let me throw the tablet at them.
Don't throw the tablet at them.
Nobody happens to have any explosives.
Can't do some stuff.
Okay.
Two hostiles.
There's a contact on top of the building directly southeast. If you have thermals, turn those on and you'll be able to see him.
I see him. Can you take him out?
One's running down. Towards you guys.
Run, front!
Shit.
Watch out, there's like another 3.
Let's go an RPG,
enemy fire! Kebab's down.
Bring him.
Dory, can you get the thing up?
Get to construction.
Okay, everybody get back into construction.
Bungie, sound upstairs, there's visuals over shops.
I'm fucked up, Dory.
Ah!
Cover.
The fucker shot me in the leg.
Set up the 360 position around the base, make sure no one's entering us from angles.
What he said. I don't know why the medic's giving orders to everybody, but okay.
Because when there's a medical situation, I need to do it, but I need to make sure that I'm covered and no one else is gonna get wounded during the situation.
Where are the shots coming from?
Bungie, there should be another three or two by store.
I think there's some to the left.
I can see one, hang on, take him out now. He's down.
They're hitting the totem right next to you, so watch out.
Yeah. Me and you knocked
yeah.
me
yeah,
over
Bungie,
and gave
me
a
guy in
a shed.
If I like brush my leg against you, you fucking die.
Bearing
oh,
minutes 31.
Hurt me, you coming down that ladder?
Ow!
Up to our right.
My head,
to left,
that
right,
actually
hurt left.
Yeah, my
left,
head's bleeding.
Just down left, close.
Oracle, this is Anvil. We are currently holed up in a construction site. We are healing up. As we just got into a firefight with an enemy squad. Over.
Any band.
Sounds good.
That
it's an apparition,
give it up. Health and safety.
No, fuck it. There's an enemy close. I just can't figure out where exactly he is. In these buildings here to our left. I'm gonna move up.
Oh, fuck it. Keep your guns raised, keep an eye out for enemies.
Saw the bastard. Dory, when you go around that corner to your left,
person that knows how to listen.
Just be careful, there's someone around there.
Did nobody understand the order?
Do you want me to stay up here with a marksman rifle, Jacker?
The order is to move up. Bungie, just move up with us for now. I'll see if I can get you on top of a building somewhere that'll have a view over the city.
Bleeding from the head. Yeah, because apparently I apparently brushed my tablet across your face.
Gee, what are you doing? Did you stick with us for now?
Angie, you want me to throw my tablet at your face again?
Nobody should have to go through that pain.
Weaponized.
Alright, let's move up. Keep your weapons raised.
At least they can play like Mario while they're resting.
Oh shit.
Oh! What was that?
No, that was fired at the enemy base though.
Get Larry.
Oh shit.
Oh, I can see
oh, take cover.
Oh crap.
I can see that fly towards us, holy shit.
Can anybody see where that came from?
It's coming from inside the compound where the ammo truck is.
Okay, well, let's go through the city instead. What's happening?
Nothing happened.
They killed the civilian.
No, we didn't.
How many civilian casualties is that now?
Acceptable casualty.
I threw the tablet onto his back and it probably just broke his fucking spine.
Just use CPR, you have basic first aid, that's all I need. CPR on his chest.
Push on his chest and breathe into his mouth every 30 times.
CPR on his feet.
Hey, we forgot about a guy that's in the bloody building.
I'll take no
blame
for that.
Guys, you see this guy right here?
God.
That doesn't count.
Holy shit.
I'm probably gonna die. Oh, okay.
Bob, where are you?
I only just got here, so I'll take no blame for what just happened.
Okay, stick behind this wall. Azuri, get the Gustav ready and blow up the truck, please, so then we can move on to the next one.
I have an RPG
Everybody
as well.
Clear the blast radius.
I'm an RPG as well.
Okay, clear back blast. There's a
guy there. Did you miss the truck?
It exploded on the truck, it didn't seem to do much though.
It's damaged, but not. It's damaged, but not the door.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Probably run so we don't get hit by stuff from the truck.
Yeah, just sit behind cover and you'll be fine. You won't be hit by shrapnel.
Watch out as well. There has been a few enemies that came around the corners.
Yeah.
Jacobs, is that building that you're sitting on, is that clear? That building, I shot two blokes with that LMGs in it.
You hear the glass break?
Any of you boys have a secondary I can borrow?
Oh yeah, I've got a...
I want
to shoot the bullets.
Taking out the first cache and
if it's a 9mm, all I need is the ammo.
There you go, mate.
Okay, someone's head.
Fuck your ammo here.
But everybody rally up towards where we've shot the rocket and we'll move on to the next cache.
I touched
cache.
The wall and now I'm fucked. What the hell?
What do you mean?
I touched the wall, I've moved up against the wall and I've got medium scrapes and crushed tissue. I don't know!
One day I'll stop bleeding.
He's walked into a wall and got scrapes. It's amazing.
I'm losing blood.
I've run out of bandages, which is handy.
Dory, once you're down there, can you stitch me up and stitch everybody else up? So now perform the 360 just in case we do get ambushed again.
Some help. I've lost a lot of blood, apparently.
I somehow haven't, and I've been hit a whole bunch.
Yeah, is there someone on me at the moment?
Dory is. I'll bandage
that,
your head.
It's glitchy as fuck. I touched the wall when I was moving up and I just got fucked.
Can I get some help, please? Medicals? I've got a medium velocity wound. Large and medium.
We need to stop Bungie from bleeding first.
Some large crushed tissue.
I'm throwing my tablet, I'm sorry.
If you got velocity wounds, use
field
dressing.
Dory, have you been trying to stitch him up? Because he's still bleeding on his arm, which should
right,
be good
I've
now. Then you should be able to stitch him up.
What's a triage card?
Oh.
Ow, what? What?
Who was that? Did anybody just shoot?
Oh, check. See that watchtower above you? I'm moving up forward a bit.
That could end very badly, Kebab.
No, I'm just peeking over here.
I can't see anybody up
not
there.
Moving.
Oh my god.
Not moving!
Yeah, there's nobody up there, Kebab.
Oh, fuck that.
He's literally right here. Look over here. He's literally sitting next to everybody.
Shut up. Here. I haven't moved.
I see him. Fuck.
So the reporter's down. Oh, it was down.
Where's the reporter?
Alright,
there. Bungie, look behind you. He was right there.
Copy.
Oh, cool! I'll be able to pinch his medical stuff.
Boys, this is what you call a 360. I'll refer you all back to basic training. Make a 360 formation as squad leader ordered.
I gotta bandage myself.
Alright, Captain.
Well done, Jacob.
Hello. Am I bleeding again? I didn't even notice.
Damn, I'd like to know how many kills I've got on this one. Alright, who's still wounded?
I don't know, I'm checking you.
Can you stitch me up real quick? I'm bleeding from my arm, hold up.
What? Is that one of us in the building? Okay. Scared the shit out of me.
Alright, now can you stitch me up?
A bit of eyes, eyes here.
Thank you. Okay.
Oh shit!
I should be good.
A lot of enemy infantry coming from the bearing 100, 110. They're coming at the T junction. Literally, get behind,
like,
cover now.
Nice job, whoever's just mowing them all down. No, it's genuine, nice job.
One's moving still there.
He's dead.
Is that all of them?
Hang on, just let me do another sweep.
If you have thermals, use those to see.
Oh no, this is really solid. They seem to all be dead, yes.
Okay, everybody get back down onto the ground.
Oh shit, what's that? Oh, I'm hit!
Dory, Zulu, sit again.
Zulu, where are you?
I'm by the,
Sounds like it's coming
up on the wall here, there's a lot of plus
regiment stuff. Kind of stuff.
There it is.
I like for TFRF. Is Inspector.
What you do is, you go down with SOT to SOT.
Let's go over the wall, okay.
That was the hunt I,
I know how to do that.
Behind us, he's right behind us! Jacobs, run!
Push around to the right.
Iron grenade.
Oh, fucking Jesus.
What's that?
That was friendly fire.
Crossing, 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 crossing.
Can I get somebody to heal me?
Oh. Area clear.
Nice, I just shot him in the ass and it killed him.
It's friendly, it's friendly.
I said area clear.
What, the cache area?
No, the hostiles behind us.
Oh. Okay, let's continue. Hang on, my leg's still fucked.
I'm just fucking band-aiding me.
I can't even get in from this way.
Oh, really?
There's no one to
see. See what's on the other side of the wall behind IR and just jump over.
Yeah. I'm gonna check the hunt IR in a second.
There's an armored car definitely in there while we're after.
I forgot how to check the hunt IR.
It's...
Never mind, I found it.
It's over this wall.
Yeah. Hang on, it's just trying to find it. It doesn't seem like it can find it.
It's here though, look.
No. There we go.
I found it.
Okay. Yeah, I already knew it was here.
It doesn't have a visual. You know?
Oh! It's a gunfire around here.
Yeah. How we blow it up?
Yeah.
What was that?
There's somewhere.
If you climb directly over, there is a couple of guys, unless those are friendlies. I think those are friendlies, actually.
Watch your fire in this area, guys, please. I think I even got shot by one of yous.
Can we blow up?
Fire ready.
Hang on, wait, can you put your earphones in? I'm gonna fucking blow myself up.
No.
Alright, earplugs are in. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Alright, earplugs.
Beautiful, beautiful. Now let's get the fuck out of here. Preferably before the car blows us up.
Are we going to get back to Larry, or do we have an evac?
We're going to need to set up an evac. RIP, this is Anvil, over.
I'll go back.
We have destroyed both caches. We'll be setting up an evac directly south of the town. Over. Okay, hang on, who's going after?
No clue.
Dick, can you get me, please?
Hostiles front.
Okay. Guess what, guys? We have to do some more running.
Medic.
Ow.
Ah, damn. Was that a rocket?
That was a grenade.
No clue. Yeah. Another one, though.
I didn't see what he threw, but I saw him throw something.
I need medical attention.
Yeah, we all did. We all got hit by the shrapnel. I got hit in my legs, my chest, and my head.
I hit my legs and arms.
Okay, so once we are all bandaged up, we are going to head south of the town. And we're going to head to Chimoy. Chimoyo, however the fuck you say that town. And we're going to be getting a pickup from NATO forces.
NATO? This guy's saying gay. Why can't we get picked up by the US Marine Corps? Yeah. America.
I think I'm almost at get the rockets ready.
Get the cover! Firing!
We have no cover. The dumpsters will save us. Good hits, good hits.
Jump the fence.
Oh wow, lucky.
Don't jump the fence.
I jumped over when the BMP arrived.
I'm out of ammo. I've got no ammo.
Boys, maybe we can take it over.
No, we can't. It's got a driver in it. If you have one more rocket, hit it, please. Alright, everybody back away from Zilla, get into cover.
Black boss.
Did you just miss?
No, I hit it.
I've got one more rocket. I think it's gonna cook, but you wanna be safe?
We're just dealing with an enemy BMP currently.
It looks like it may cook, but I've got one more rocket.
Yeah, I've got one more too if you wanna hit it. Go ahead.
No,
I'll get cover first.
That's lighting up. Alright, we're gonna need to make a run for it. South, so back in the direction we came.
Okay, yep.
First, is everybody up?
I just need Dory to come and just cut, heal
where
a few
is,
cuts and bruises.
Where is Zulu?
I'm here.
Okay.
Yeah, so
there. We have contacts across the road.
Oh, yay.
Where's that? Oh, nah,
across
that
the road.
Up.
Run!
Get out!
Hit it with another rocket, hit it with another rocket.
You're clear.
I've lost a lot of blood.
Alright.
Anyone behind me?
Clear.
Snow.
Did it blow up?
Diver. Louis.
Alright, you know, fuck it. Let's just completely ignore the BMP. Let's head southeast out of the compound.
Yeah, do you have a sidearm there, Jericho?
I do not apparently. I thought I would have had one, but no. I've also only got one more bandage left. Oh no, sorry, two more.
I've pinched shit off these soldiers, they've got basic medical on them.
Oh.
Tell what, the only things I have in my, like, my whole inventory, Ebrotite, Astrobe, Tourniquet, four morphines and one Maglite, that's all I've got in my inventory.
Wait, where's Dory and Dewey? They're around here. Alright, just wait here for a second. Alright, are you guys...
And you're very nice shot, man. Yeah, no. Yeah, there we go.
What are you recording with?
Deck Story.
Okay, yeah, we all set to go.
What's that?
Deck Story. It's, it allows me to record, like, multiple audio attempts.
I need to be a match.
Oh, okay, I'm using, these... You see these, night vision goggles? They also have a built-in camera. They're specifically designed for news people, you know?
Oh my god, what's that?
Oh, just don't, that's fine.
Dory, do you, like, not
understand basic English, come back to the squad.
I can't do anything over there. I have no
guys, I'm hit.
Well, can you hear me? I've lost a lot of blood.
I'm hit.
Maybe if these fucking idiots listened to orders and jumped over the one they were fucking told, we would have to fucking be delayed.
Who are we missing?
Red, there's a red team and blue team over the wall. Fuck them, but we're going.
We can't leave them behind.
It's no man left behind, that is not enabled.
Yeah, but you see, I'm the one that'll get in shit if we leave somebody behind.
He just got shot.
Is he downed?
I'm good, no, I'm good. I see the bandage and I should be good.
Once we're bandaged, we're just gonna make a run for it, and hopefully we don't come into contact with any enemies.
Let's go!
Okay, let's move.
Well, it's Sovic, so we will. There'll be like a random...
Just a peaceful evac would be nice. Oh! The tyrant is gone.
Don't jinx us!
Yeah, don't jinx us.
I see a mine!
I recommend it. Alright, we're here. Zilla, you can drop the rocket launcher now as well, if you've got no ammo for it. Because, quite frankly, we don't really need it. Hopefully.
Can I shoot the round at the town now?
No.
Why come in handy?
Is it like my big mirror?
What's that?
Mirror's fucking useless in this.
You have a mirror?
By the way, Kebab, you're bleeding.
Wait, what?
Pull your mirror out there.
Why is it so big?
Oh wait, you've still got a tourniquet on.
Selfie.
I put it on the sand. Up it goes.
Selfie.
I'm gonna see what the f is. You can always look behind you, like...
Does it actually work? Cause all we see is just a blur.
You have to like zoom in.
Okay, is everybody already continuing?
For bombs and look around corners.
Yeah, but you can't even look around shit, just looks behind you.
Okay, let's continue.
I can see Jacob.
So. But if you peek up backwards, they're like, what's this guy doing? You know, they won't shoot you.
Don't worry, don't run too far ahead. I know you're eager to get home, kiss your wife, but not yet.
I don't think he has a wife.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Just making him feel good.
Yeah.
I'm out of stamina.
Yep, yeah, I'm
out. Maybe in this tree here.
Jacobs.
What's up?
Go down for a bit.
Why couldn't I do the fucking evac right here?
But what?
Go down for a bit. Walk with me.
Oh yeah, I'll walk with you.
Walk with me, Jake.
Behind us.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I knew Seth could do this. Just keep going.
East. Oh, I've got a gun.
Just keep running.
Going.
Guys, keep running, I'll be last.
Alright, they're both down. Continue running.
Where's the friendlies that are meant to be in this town?
We have friendlies in town. No one here.
There's no one in this town. It's cheating.
Alright, just continue walking through the town. I have a feeling he may have set us up.
Great. Me and Dory don't have any guns, so if we get caught out, and we're like bleeding. Oh my god, Dory!
That it does not look like a big man! Dory is AG with a big machine!
Don't fire on it, that could be friendly.
No, it's the same people we've been shooting at. I'm scared.
Okay, yeah, rocket launcher of yours.
Oh my god.
I don't think this is friendly.
I'm gonna shoot, get back.
Shoot it!
Well,
you blew it up right next to me! How could you?
Yeah, I'm getting his chest. Erica really needs medical attention.
Where is he?
Oh my god! Oh,
where's Jericho? Where's Jericho?
Jericho's over here.
What's up?
Hey. How the fuck am I still alive?
Just, I'll load him up. I'm really dead too.
Oh wait, no,
does anyone have any bandages?
It's all good, I got Zeus healed. Alright, everybody get in. Let's go. I would much rather not stay here any longer than we already are.
I'm bleeding still.
Just...
We'll drag this
if you pass out in the car, we have people in there.
This is a nice car you have here.
What happens if I want to drive?
Well, you can shut the fuck up and get in the back seat.
Alright, hang on, let me load him in. Wait, fucking load me, load him in!
Use Ace Interaction.
Damn.
So apparently there wasn't supposed to be any enemies in here, that was, Cervic's mistake.
Oh.
This was supposed to be friendlies in here before the enemies.
I can't load this cunt in.
Leave him for dead.
Please, come on.
I just got Magi healed.
Okay, alright. Everybody get in. Yay!
I didn't get in! Don't leave me!
Oh god.
I didn't get an interview.